Performers and workers at Medieval Times in Lyndhurst, New Jersey, voted Friday to form a union. It is the same guild representing the Rockettes and Cirque du Soleil. This is the first Medieval Times in the country to organize. The Knights, stable hands, and squires are asking for safer working conditions, increased pay, and health insurance. Medieval Times say they look forward to working with the union, but warn agreeing to a contract could take time.